Guy who listens to country music, wears cowboy boots, big belt buckles. I got 17 speakers in a car, sweatsuits, rap music, two people that are so far apart on every level, became really close. Now, I don't know if that's the pitching changes that we had and I went over to right field and he came over, but there is no other person in this world other than my parents that if something ever happened to me or my wife, that I would want to raise my kids.